So here's a random little fact about me. Pretty much just like half of the artists that are part of the DeviantArt community, one of my biggest artistic influences came from anime and manga. That's pretty much my style throughout my middle school and high school years. Back when I was watching stuff like Sailor Moon, Pokemon, Dragon Ball Z, all the Tenchi seasons. Actually, I never got what that was. I mean, there was a Tenchi Muyo, Tenchi Universe, Tenchi in Tokyo, but they were all different stories, so. Anyway, I watched all of the Tenchi anime, and I was into Fushigi Yugi, Samurai Champloo, all kinds of manga, too many to bother mentioning. But basically, because of all those shows and comics, all I did was draw in an anime style, like either doing fan art or like making up my own Pokemon or characters, and making up little comics that I would never finish. Then maybe about 2 years after I graduated high school, I kind of decided it was about time I started phasing into new things in my artwork. But today I kind of felt like revisiting that style just for the fun of it. Therefore, what I'll be drawing for this video is a new self-portrait in an anime-ish style, along with giant beasts in the background, just because I, for some reason, really enjoy drawing girls with giant beasts.
Whatever love. I've learned all my lessons.